That's what I'm looking for. Fort Hieronia is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icarus to find what I need.
Out, down flames, out!
What the? Say hello, Duchesne!
Oh!
natural.
I should get the treasure and leave quietly. The Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid.
Thank you.
set fire out! No, 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 no! Shit! Come on. Come on. Move. So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
Watch out! Watch out! Where you're going!
Come on. Now the Athenian leader is dead. I should return to Stentor.
Out of the way.
Time for a ride.
I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes. You have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the Wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the Wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Spartan courage! What's that for?
Yes?
No, just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war. Come on.
and fight me!
If you die on this day, little parent!
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary. We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
So you are the champion who won us today.
Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You were my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my brother because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Alexios had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough! I can't change the past. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary that can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the past long enough. Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghosts of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your brother as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her?
Wherever Mirini is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware the snakes in the grass, Cassandra.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas. Bella. My ship needs sailors like you. Join us.
I need to stay hidden.
Sail with me, and put this life behind you. I'm hiring sailors. And I'll pay more than you've ever made. Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me. Meet a man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting you.
I wouldn't do anything.
So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step, patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Phokis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money and an explanation.
Aye, Cassandra. and let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we'd ignored the Pythia, my brother would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing, but Klaus's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes.
Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do. Let's set sail!
The commander is taking the helm! Pulling up to that salvage! Careful,
Master!
It's not safe out here.
Speed!
with us today, Cassandra. The sea is calm and the winds are warm.
It's beautiful.
It is, my friend. It sure is.
My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may Zeus strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmi if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmi. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
What exactly do you sell?
Many things, my friend. Many things. I have weapons, armor, fashionable garments, and accessories for you, your friends, and even your ship.
All right, let's see what you have to offer.
Ιδέρος έφυγε άπαντα Αθήνα.